Hello friends, welcome to our channel Purvaj Activity Collections. Today we are going to learn and write 15 lines on Gandhi Jayanti. Let's start. First point. Gandhi Jayanti is celebrated every year on 2nd October. Second point. It is the birth anniversary of Mahatma Gandhi. Then third point. The complete name of Mahatma Gandhi is Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. Then fourth point. But he was most commonly known as Bapu and father of the nation. Then fifth point. Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi was born on 2nd October 1869 in Porbandar, Gujarat. Then sixth point, his father's name was Karamchand Gandhi and his mother's name was Putli Bai and his wife's name was Kasturba Gandhi. Then seventh point, his birthday is celebrated every year as a Gandhi Jayanti. Then eighth point, Mahatma Gandhiji believed in simple living and high thinking. Then ninth point, he was a great and powerful leader of India. Then 10th point, he started non-cooperation and non-violence movements to gain freedom from British rule. Then next point, under his able guidance, India became free on 15th August 1947. Then 12th point, so we all respect Mahatma Gandhi's efforts towards freedom. Then 13th point, He started many important movements like civil rights movements, Dandi March, Quit India movements, etc. Then 14th point, he is also a true role model for the new generation. Then 15th point, Gandhi's life is an inspiration for all of us.